Hello guys, Fahim here. So my previous tutorial about how to unfollow all people on Twitter just got 1k views, so thanks for that. So now today I'll show you how to unfollow all people at once on Facebook. So let's get started. So the first thing what you have to do is you have to just go to facebook.com, and in there just go to your profile by clicking on here. You will see your profile icon right here, so just click on that. So this is my profile. So now what you have to do is you have to click on friends right here. So now you will see a following tab in this section. If you don't see it, just put your mouse cursor on more and then go to the following tab. And if you go down, you'll see the people you are following. So now all you have to do is you have to copy the code. The code link is in the description. So when you copy the code, so just right click on this page and click on inspect, and then in here just click on this console tab right here and paste the code and press enter. As you guys can see, all people are now unfollowed. So hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe.